A much talked about romance and a fairy tale wedding. Shashi Tharoor and Sunanda Pushkar were one of the most talked about and it couples in social and political circles. A sudden, mysterious death. Sunanda Pushkar found dead in suite number 345 of Leela Hotel in the capital. The death sent shockwaves all around and conspiracy theories flew thick and fast.
The wife of Shashi Tharoor has been found dead.
Leela Hotel ka yahi wo room hai. Shashi Tharoor ki patni mrit halat mein paayi gayi.
Sunanda Pushkar ki maut ki mystery par Shashi Tharoor ne kuch bolne se inkaar kar diya hai.
Is maut ke halaat jitne sandigdh hain, usse zyada sandigdh hai maut ki wajah.
If Sunanda spoke out, could she have damaged the interests of these very powerful people?
Just a day before her death, Sunanda had a Twitter spat with Pakistani journalist Meher Tara over her alleged affair with Shashi Tharoor. They both denied any relationship. A number of well-known journalists, including Nalini Singh, later recalled their conversations with Sunanda just before her death, where she allegedly spoke about troubles in marriage. The autopsy revealed injury marks on her body and traces of anti-anxiety drug aprazolam. Fingers were pointed at Tharoor after AIIMS Dr. Sudhir Gupta alleged pressure to alter the autopsy report. While several TV channels hounded Shashi Tharoor, he maintained that the death was an accident. The then Delhi police chief B.S. Bassi set the cat among the pigeons by describing Sunanda's death as murder. Political rivals jumped in to target Tharoor. BJP Subramanian Swamy moved the court for an SIT probe, but the Delhi High Court rejected his plea, calling it a political interest litigation. Finally, after 3 years of conspiracy theories and TV hounding of Tharoor, the Delhi police filed a 3,000-page charge sheet charging the Congress leader with abetment to suicide and cruelty. After 3 years, Tharoor has been cleared of charges by a Delhi court. A relieved Tharoor thanked the court and called the past 7.5 years an absolute torture. Hounded by a certain section of media, Tharoor sued Arnab Goswami of Republic TV for its reportage in the case. Later, he also sued senior BJP leader Ravi Shankar Prasad for calling him a murder accused. What happens to these defamation cases after a clean chit to Tharoor from the court? Can TV channels and anchors who ran primetime campaigns against individuals, labelling them in the most nasty terms, be penalised? Will they learn any lessons from this?